This is the People's Square of Shanghai. This is, you can say, the marriage market, where people have put the introduction for their kids and yourself, and you can come read it and choose for yourself. Hi, this is the way to Shanghai Art Museum. You can see these beautiful places around. This area is really majestically beautiful. The first time I'm seeing the pigeons sitting on tree.
路线会您重新规划路线，请确认行进方向，向西南出发，前方左转。路线。 请留意，您可能已偏离路线。
It's so much improved. You see, it's all clear.
Yeah.
Everything is. Okay, let's go.
You finished the
Rampage. Yeah. So
that means, hey, we go together and fighting.
Out of battery.
He scanned
the thing,
the things.
The charging bank. Yeah.
You? How many battery you like? That will scan the battery for you.
And you can iPhone. So I told the rest. To the hotel.
To the hotel.
No.
Hey, I recommend you will be stay here for one night.
Let's see.
You are not come. You can spend two days for traveling. You don't need to spend more time on the road.
Yeah, all right.
And the hotel is very cheap.
Really?
Very, very expensive. Like 200 more. Something like this. Some girl, they like buying clothes, something like this. I don't like it. I like the watching BBC documentary.
Thank you. So this is called as the Venus of China. It's in Shanghai. In the history, this was an old trading center. This used to distribute the things from this area to the whole Shanghai. See these older boats and the cafes beside this.
Subscribe and like for more.